The probate court requires that when a person dies, someone in responsible for that person gives the court a listing of all of the assets of that person. And they also must give a value to those assets. It does not have to be exact, but the court needs to know approximately the worth of the deceased person.